Part two. Let's do this.
This way.
Yeah.
moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Well, let's make sure I have everything before I leave. The brute shot is shiny, but I will pass.
After that stunt on the Cairo, I know you're not afraid of heights.
Wow, really?
It's safe, really. Just step in.
Oh, jackals, jackals. You know what? Maybe I will grab that brute shot, just...
After that stunt on the Cairo, I know you're not afraid of heights.
Force all approaches to the holy pens. Slay the demon on sight.
Keeping up their patrol. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Oh, nice. The old surprise. My least favorite medieval knight. Surprise. I don't think so. Tough little bugger. Not tough enough.
Somewhere below your position.
Yeah. Didn't take Nostradamus to see that coming, know what I mean? Thank you.
There's another lift in the next room.
Yep. Nah. Let's see if we got any grenades left over. Nope. All right. Don't mind if I do.
Here, Chief, jump in.
Oh, that's scary.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Quietly, huh? You might want to rethink that one, Cortana. Oh, French toast. Yeah, neutralize quietly. Sure thing. How is any of that going to be quiet? I'm getting lit up like a Christmas tree. I mean, I know where I am in the game, I just am so... That's weird. I've never seen the game kick you back to another checkpoint. I'm so confused right now. Never seen that. It was like, sir, you are so bad, we are gonna send you backwards in time so that you can think about what you just did and how to do it differently. Maybe don't do so many dumb things next time. Well, I don't know how you can do something differently. Maybe if I could give the game some constructive criticism. Don't drop me into a let's be quiet situation and then have every gun firing at me. How about them apples?
To emphasize that you need to be stealthy rescuing these human prisoners, we're going to give you the opposite of stealthy. I don't know about this. Maybe give me a chance this time to do what it is you're asking me to do, because you just served me up into a meat grinder and said, don't be hamburger. Yeah, that platform is death central. Where do you take cover? Well, nowhere, I guess. I mean, you got nowhere to go. I gotta basically kill them immediately and then pull off some crazy shit. And you can't get away.
Brilliant. Wow, I cannot believe I pulled that off. That was, what's the saying? Tough, T-U-F-F. It was tough. However you want to spin it. Well, you. This is unbelievable. Oh, my Lanta.
Be
Careful. The Marines are just inside. Careful. Okay.
And again, that's why a fair fight is overrated. The minute they got a foothold, they, well, they did what they do. Legendary folks are no walk in the park. I swear.
Hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it. One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Come to the middle level, Chief. More guards, get ready.
Take your time! I ain't going anywhere! Incoming!
Thanks for getting in my way, Marines. Hoorah!
Come to the middle level, Chief. More guards, get ready. get ready.
I will not be coming to the middle level because I don't want to die yet.
Got another hostile! Grenade!
Okay.
All of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
I hear that, but I also hear... Yep, I heard that.
Thank you.
Alright, let's do it.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his groups who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Grenade!
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Look sharp!
Oh. I think next time I'll be a little more direct.
It was Tartarus and his groups who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
Maybe not so direct.
It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
I killed one!
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill pieces the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Not quite. I think with this I can at least get a little bit creative. Let's try some dumb things we've never done before, shall we?
Well, I've got my own version of the Xios box kill, obviously on campaign, but wow. I don't know if I've ever been killed by a box. That's crazy.
I don't know, call me old-fashioned, but if I bury a sword into your back, that should be it.
My message to the Tauline Nazis. They ask the Tauline's, and you shall get it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kills that the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate the network from the inside.
I didn't even see contact on that one. I think the hit detection on that is a little wonky. Oh, wanky, if you're British.
In my blessing, the boots now lead our feet. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall get it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kills that the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate the network from the inside.
Obviously, this is not a winning strategy. Yeah. No, I think I'll probably just pummel all my nades into one of them, and then figure something. There's a lot easier to deal with one than two.
With my blessing, the troops now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall get it.
Oh, jackal snipers. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'm getting sniped in the face again. Because a jackal's softly creeping.
And I shouldn't be singing. But seriously, them jackal snipers, man. I got no musical talent, but do they have sniper talent? They do.
Hmm.
Well, that was kind of ridiculous. Okay. All right now. I swear I'm gonna pull it off. Wait. He just killed himself with a box. If this was writing, they would call that literary symmetry. I killed myself with a box, he killed himself with a box. I guess we can just call that even Steven. You've got to be kidding me. All right. I'm sorry, but where's the friendly fire? Those hunters are not aiming. Oh well, at least I got a checkpoint off that. I'm sorry, did they glitch these hunters out of existence? Or are they back here? I am so confused right now. And to be honest, with that whole back and forth, I feel a little bit cheated. I mean, they should feel cheated too. That's crazy. The games in this session shot me back a checkpoint past where I was, and now it's glitching hunters just off the board entirely. Crazy stuff, but if I don't need a little laser love to Oh, that's messed up. Oh, nope, there it is. Yeah, if I don't need any brute plasma rifle to get the job done, I will not be taking that. Also, I'm very terrified of jackal snipers, so here we go.
Now watch if they're back. If they're back. This is crazy. Is this normal? Somebody drop me a comment if this type of stuff is normal, because the hunters are gone. Now they're back. I'll be honest, I'm not speechless, but wow. Just wow. No way. They're gone again. What is this? Where's Waldo? This is crazy. I've never seen anything like this. I thought I was gonna get my chance to fight the hunter again. Now I'm not that upset, but holy crap. Just holy crap. As long as I don't get sniped by a jackal, I'll be alright. It seems weird to me that there's that many glitches in this game. Is how old is this game? The Master Chief Collection is 12 years old, thereabouts. No. I'm tired, boss. Okay, so he's real. He's not a mirage, but if I don't fight him, I go look at him, come back, go look again, he disappears. Or it's just completely random and he's gone again. I shouldn't be getting so distracted like this, but holy crap, this is crazy. Usually glitches are kind of fun. This just seems more strange than anything. Don't you dare. You did dare. I think at this point I'm just annoyed because there just seem to be no rhyme or reason to these glitches and jackal snipers. Well, we all know and love them. Oh, by love I mean loathe. I think this glitch where the hunter goes away only happens when I walk back there. Maybe there is some rhyme and reason, but at this point, I don't care. I'm just tired of these jackals.
unreal. Okay, alright. New game plan. I'm gonna do exactly how I did last time, except I'm gonna creep to the left. Gonna do the creep. I can't even. That's great. This is getting old. I'm definitely fast-forwarding this for everybody. I'm over this. This is no longer amusing. I can't win. It doesn't matter which way I try, I just can't win. That is one reason that Legendary is a little more ridiculous than it should be. It just serves the same, like, three in a row. Headshot accuracy, 100. Headshot accuracy, 100. Oh, I don't even care about you. I'm kind of amazed I'm alive. Yep, I'm just gonna ignore both of you. Let's just run. See who can snipe me first. I don't even care anymore. This is ridiculous to me. I just wanna get past this part. And I don't have an accurate weapon. The carbine is not an accurate weapon. You can literally see it. How many headshots does it take? Un-freaking-leavable. Yeah, why don't you come on in here, big boy? You love lobbing grenades. Why don't you come in for a little fight? You better beast. I was about to say, that took way too many headshots. A battle rifle would have done one. How can you fight that? You can't even see it. Over and over and over again. This might be at the end of part two, if something doesn't change quickly, because the glitches were kind of funny. Now it's just Jackal Sniper's annoying AF. Like, it would be fun if I had a battle rifle. I feel like the battle rifle is a lot less random than this. Like, I got lucky on a few of these shots, and you can take out a Jackal in one shot, but it's this circle in the middle. That's the targeting reticle that I'm referring to. It's sort of like a bullseye, but not really, because your shots could show up anywhere within that reticle. Like that right there, I consider that very, very lucky. Like, I don't feel like I actually did that because I was skillful. And like right there, I can't win. Like, I either get it immediately, luckily, because a targeting reticle that wide is not luck, is not skill, it's luck. Or, you know, you get the Jackal treatment. It's not exactly a shiatsu massage. I'm sorry, this is just ridiculous. Like, anyways, all right. That's crazy, that actually kind of worked a little bit. Maybe not.
This actually may be the end of it. I keep saying that, but this may be the end of part two, because this is just going nowhere fast. It's like a speed race in a mud pit. If it's not one, it's the other. It is so great. It is so great to have just like these random sections of the game that are just designed to give you a treatment I don't even know how to describe it anymore. Hey, would you like to come outside and have zero chance of living?
I mean, you can, like, run around, kinda. I mean, I don't know, like I said, it's almost like Call of Duty. And he turns around and just takes my face off. Like, how am I supposed to do that with the weapons that I have? Like, again, that's where I feel like some of this is just flat-out luck. It's not skill. It's just luck. Like, I'm gonna get lucky one of these 100 times that I actually do this. So if I don't give up, I will make it through. And then I will be hitting fast-forward through so much of this. But, I mean, this isn't fun. A lot of this game is fun, even on Legendary. Sections like this, though, are not, because you got like 1, 2, 3, 4 Jackal snipers, brutes that are just, like, you can't even see them because of the shadows on the Anniversary Edition. Like, what is that, loading gun? Like, loading what? Loading another death? I'm definitely not getting a checkpoint off that. And if you don't get it right perfectly, and he does, right there, that's the first time they've missed in how many shots? I mean, I wish this damn door would stay open longer. Can't use it as cover. Did I actually get him? And sometimes these lighting effects are super annoying, because they actually create a visual... Like, you can't see what's there. The darks are too dark. The glows are too glowy. It doesn't happen often, but when it does, like in sections like this, where one mistake will literally take your face off, that's when it really does get annoying. And right there, I forgot about the other guy, which, I mean, it is what it is at this point. Like, you make one mistake. Curtains. You have to fight for every stupid... Again, that's like where this, like, legendary... Like, this is like sections like this are more like Call of Duty than they really are Halo. Halo, normally you're able to run and gun, provided you have the right equipment and guns, and you don't have to, I mean, hide. I mean, I'm hiding. Like, this is not Halo. I'm not too surprised I didn't get clipped off there. That was some poor movement on my part. Again, luck. And then you got those annoying brutes. Yeah. Unfreaking believable, man. Like, it doesn't matter. That's where luck coming into the equation. The longer you spend on a section, the less lucky you become. Even with glitches like that hunter just disappearing. Like, this is not skill. I mean, look at this. It's not hitting the center. Look at all that. Look at those splash patterns. All over. And that's with me firing at a relatively slow rate. It just moves to the side, just a little bit. And when you're fighting jackals who have snipers, that bullet moving to the right means that you had it right on his head and then it missed. I mean, how many bullets does it take? Like, this is such crap. Totally random. And then this thing just shuts so quickly. And somehow I got him. Again, I don't feel like that was skill. And then there it is. You can't freaking win. Like, there, I don't know. This just seems ridiculous to me. Fight for a few kills, and then, hey, would you like to move forward? He's gonna have a grenade for you. Brutes and jackals are honestly more terrifying than anything else, because they become this. Just firing at nothing. You gotta be kidding me.
Checkpoint certainly wouldn't kill me. Checkpoint.